You're looking at a live view of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket and cargo dragon at Launch Complex 39A, set to lift off this afternoon to the International Space Station. Good afternoon and welcome to NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. I'm Megan Cruz with NASA Communications. Today's cargo mission, known as Commercial Resupply Services Mission 22, is scheduled to launch at 1:29 p.m. Eastern Time. It will be the second resupply mission to the space station on the upgraded Cargo Dragon spacecraft. We will show you some of the incredible technology headed to space today, including brand new solar arrays to give the station a power boost. But first, we are really excited to be simulcasting today's live coverage on NASA TV and the SpaceX webcast with our partners based at the company's headquarters in Hawthorne, California. Let's bring in Shiva Bharadvaj now. Shiva, it's so nice to have you with us today.
Thanks, Megan. It's really exciting to be covering today's mission in partnership with NASA. It's the fifth Dragon flight to the International Space Station since May 2020, with many more planned for the upcoming year. And as you mentioned, this will be the second cargo resupply mission for our upgraded Dragon. This cargo vehicle will be joining the Crew 2 vehicle on orbit, making it just the third time that we've had two Dragons docked at the space station. Now, you're looking at a live view of a brand new Falcon 9 booster. This is actually the first new booster that we're using this year, and the vehicle stands 229 feet tall, or slightly taller than a 21-story building. Now, Falcon 9 is a reusable two-stage rocket designed and manufactured by SpaceX for the reliable and safe transport of both people and payloads into Earth orbit and beyond. At the very top of the rocket is the Dragon spacecraft. Just like today's Falcon 9, we're flying a brand new Dragon spacecraft, which we'll hope to fly again in the future. Now, today is a cargo mission, and we are delivering nearly 7,000 pounds of cargo to the International Space Station. That includes critical material to support dozens of science and research investigations that'll happen on board the orbiting laboratory. To this day, Dragon remains the only spacecraft currently flying that's capable of transporting significant amounts of cargo to and from planet Earth.